Here's an Arduino set up to be a tachometer. It turns red as you near 9,000 RPMs, but at 6 it turns solid blue as a shift notifier.
Actually, didn't have a VTAC.